Hello.
Hello.
How are you, mate?
I'm all right.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Matt Terry.
Who's here with you?
My nan, my mum, and my dad.
What's he like? What, how good is he?
Fantastic. He's got the X Factor.
Is that a nan talking?
No, it's true.
I hope so.
Good luck today.
Thank you very much. Nice to meet you.
Who's next?
Hello. How you doing?
Hello.
I'm Matt. Nice to see you.
Matt?
Yes.
And where are you from, Matt?
I'm from Bromley.
And how old are you?
23.
And you work?
I was a waiter. Unfortunately, I had to leave my job.
Why?
I've recently come out of a relationship with my girlfriend, and I've gone home, taken a little break from the area where my heartbreak's concerned, which I felt like held me back a little bit.
Yes, I know what that's like.
Now... Did she dump you?
Yeah. I was in a 3-year relationship and she broke up with me 2 days before my birthday, which was very hard.
We've all been through it and we know what you're feeling, but only you can get over it.
My nan is behind me every step of the way. She always has been.
It's his first breakup, Dermot.
You've got to use the pain.
Yes.
Yeah. So I hope you're going to write a great tortured album, because this is it's what breakups are for, my friend.
I know, exactly. My nan has always said to me, come on, Matty, you need to get on the X Factor. You need Simon Cowell on your side.
You just get in there and show them what you got. And this is what I want. And that's what you've got to tell Simon.
And tell Simon.
Matt is extra special. He's always liked his singing. He's just the, I shouldn't say it, but the apple of my eye.
This opportunity has come for me just at the right time. I feel like I have the support.
Don't be afraid.
I have the strength. And I'm going to go for it with everything I have.
Well, I really hope you don't suck, because I like you so much already.
Thank you.
Okay.
Of course.
Too good.
Thank you.
Okay.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't shed a tear just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Whoa, stand by me. Whoa, stand now, stand by me, stand by me. I won't cry, I won't cry. No, I won't shed a tear just as long as you stand. Stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Whoa, stand by me. Oh, won't you stand now? Stand by me. Stand by me.
I know what you thought of that. What do you think?
Fantastic.
Yeah,
Mrs.
O.
You sang that very well. You tick every box. You really do.
Thank you.
Even though it was an old song, you did it your way, I think it was a very good audition.
Thank you very much.
You remind me a little bit when I first met Ollie Murs. Fun, approachable.
Thank you very much. That means so much.
You've got that kind of same personality.
Oh! Matt, I'm so happy you don't suck.
Thank you.
That was great.
You're great.
I feel you.
Yeah.
You know, it's real hot, real fast.
You like her, don't you?
I like you too, of course.
Yeah, but you like her more.
My nan has flown all the way from Spain, and she is your biggest fan.
Oh, no!
She's Simon this, Simon that, Simon this, Simon that.
So she gets you and I get the nan.
Yes!
Yes! I agree with that.
We can double date.
Whoopee!
Oh, I'd do anything to get in there.
Matt, I'm going to give you your very first yes.
Thank you.
This is it. I'm going to say yes.
Yes! Thank you. Thank you so much.
Simon?
I'm going to say yes.
Thank you!
You've got four yeses.
Oh!
line for them.
Uh-oh, here's the man.
Where's the man? Nice to meet you. How you doing?
Okay. She's your number one fan.
I heard. How you doing? Okay. You did great. Keep doing what you're doing.
I will thank you.
Bye, my future girlfriend. I like him a lot.
Yes.
Positive, happy.
Good job.
Thank you.
She is terrifying.
I know.
Who made you feel good?
Yeah.
Team boot camp, mate. Well done. Good job.
What do you think, Nan?
Mrs. Cow to you.
Mrs. Cow?
I should be on the panel soon.